Dear the students of grade 7th, it is my third period for you of geography, chapter 2, Inside Our Earth. Dear the students, you know that the earth is an almost a spherical in shape. Its radius is 6400 kilometers. The interior of the earth consists of a central core with several concentric layers surrounding it. The core is the densest part of the earth's surface, while the outer layer is least dense. Dear students, there are three main layers of the Earth's surface. You can also explain it in another way. The earth surface is made up of three main layers. First, crust. Second, mantle. Third, core. These are three main layers of the earth surface. Crust is the uppermost layer of the earth surface. It is also called as lithosphere. It is the thinnest and outermost rocky surface of the earth surface. The solid crust is called lithosphere. The upper crust, there are two types of crust. They are continental crust and oceanic crust. They are two types. One, continental crust. Continental and oceanic. Oceanic crust. Continental crust is rich in silicon and aluminium. That is why it is known as also shear. For the continents and the lower crust, that is also known as oceanic crust, as formed by two silicon and magnesium. That is why oceanic crust is also known as SEMA, S-I-M-A, and continental crust is known as SEAL, S-I-A-L. It is known as SEAL, silicon, silicon plus magnesium. Continental crust is formed by silicon and magnesium. That is why it is known as shear. And oceanic crust is also formed by one of them, silicon plus magnesium. So there are two types of crust. They are continental crust. Continental crust. they are known as shell made by silicon and magnesium, and the second one is oceanic crust made by silicon and magnesium. It is also known as SIMA, SIMA. It varies in thickness. It is 35 to 70 kilometer thick in the continents and 5 to 10 kilometers thick in the ocean beds. It is 35 to 70 km thick, and it is 5 to 10 km thick. Now, second topic is mantle. Mantle. Dear students, the layer below the crust is known as mantle. This is the second layer of the earth surface. The mantle is about 2900 kilometer thick. The mantle consists of two types. Its thickness is 2900 kilometers. There are two types of mantle. They are upper mantle second, lower mantle. Upper mantle and lower mantle. Lower mantle. The average temperature of this layer in upper mantle is about 870 degrees Celsius. It is found in a semi-solid plastic state. This is the temperature. The second layer is mantle and third is core. The innermost layer of the earth surface is known as core. It is the innermost layer of the earth surface. Its radius is about 3500 kilometers. Okay. It consists of nickel and iron. Therefore, it is called knife. It is made by nickel and iron. That is called NIFA. It is the innermost layer of the earth surface, that is core. And here is some mistake, NIFA. So these are the structures of our earth surface. There are three main layers of our earth surface. They are crust. Crust are of two types, continental crust and oceanic crust. Continental crust is made up of silicon and magnesium. That is why it is known as shell. It is 35 to 70 kilometers thick. Second, oceanic crust made by silicon and magnesium. That is why it is called SIMA, S-I-M-A, and it is 5 to 10 kilometers thick. Second layer is mantle. First, upper mantle, second lower mantle. Now it is the innermost layer of the earth surface. It is core. Core is made up of nickel and iron, so it is called NIFE, N-I-F-E. It is the definition of these layers. The uppermost layer of the earth surface is known as crust. It is also known as lithosphere. The second layer below the earth crust is known as mantle. It is of two parts, upper mantle and lower mantle. And the innermost layer of the earth surface is known as core. It is made by nickel and iron, That is why it is known as NIFE, N-I-F-E. This is the first period of second chapter, Inuit Geography and wait for new classes. Thank you very much.